It's important that we also help those in immediate, under immediate threat to be resettled to EU member states. That's why I have asked the member states to step up on resettlement. There are people that have been working for fundamental rights, for journalists, for example, and others in Afghanistan that now are under threat and really need to be resettled in safely to the European Union.